freshman year, I've been doing good. I didn't expect to make it to ECACs this soon in my career, and this weekend I'm just looking forward to getting a good time and to doing well and cheering on my teammates. Never really did indoor in high school as much, so now I'm just trying to get a feel for it. I'm trying to each time. I just want to get better and better. Qualifying for ECACs is really big. It's not a little meet. It's not a dual meet. It's tops. Like, it's like the best out there. It's past A-10. It's past New England. And I made it, so I get to represent our school in the most biggest way possible. Yeah.